I'm going home for a while to treat my illness. Thank you, fellow senators. Mr. President, I yield the floor.
美国共和党重量级人物亚利桑那州资深参议员麦肯于美国时间周六病逝，享受81岁。美国总统川普立刻在推特上表达对他的敬意与家属的致意。麦肯家人在昨天才宣布他放弃脑癌治疗，当时外界猜测其病情恶化。麦肯有黑色素瘤病史，多次治疗但仍复发，去年7月又发现脑中存有胶质母细胞瘤，几经治疗仍不幸逝世。
I hope we can again rely on humility, on our need to cooperate, on our dependence on each other, to learn how to trust each other again, and by so doing better serve the people who elected us.
别看他言辞谦和，麦肯是架杠的美国传统硬汉，更是美国越战英雄。他在越战时遭俘虏长达5年半，饱受越共凌虐，虽然留下永久创伤，他就是不肯屈服。他获释后投身政坛，一路从众议院到参议院，政坛辈分极高。2008年曾代表共和党参选总统，不过败给奥巴马。身为美国硬汉，麦肯在外交立场上当然是强硬鹰派喽。去年川普亚东行前，他曾和36位参议员联名致函川普，表达对台湾的支持。
I'm going home for a while to treat my illness. I have every intention of returning here and giving many of you cause to regret all the nice things you said about me. And I hope to impress on you again that it is an honor to serve the American people in your company. Thank you, fellow senators. Mr. President, I yield the floor.
国际通信综合外电报道。